New tonight, officers are working a police chase in the city of Portsmouth. We're told the incident started in Newport News. Dispatch tells us around 3:30 p.m., the pursuit came to a stop at the intersection of Portsmouth Boulevard and City Park Avenue. We are working to learn more about what started the chase, as well as who the driver is.